Kirst'teki rollerini cinsiyet ya da ırk üzerinden okuduklarında akıllarına ilk gelenler neler oluyor? Dinliyoruz.
If my character was a woman, I think it would be very interesting. It would be a very interesting kind of take on it, but I'm not sure it would change anything really, because I think this look that Tom, the lens that Tom's looking at this thing through, is totally subverting our ideas of what male and female are. There's a reason why this story has been told so many times. You know, there's a reason why this has kind of changed over hundreds of years. This story, people are identified with it. They see either themselves in versions of one of these characters.